Hi, this is Brad Nelson, assistant women's basketball coach at the University of Northern Iowa, and I'm chilling for charity today. Thanks to former Valley assistant and current associate head coach at Columbia University, Sheila Rue. Thanks a lot. I'm going to call out a couple former players because I know how much they love ice baths back in the day. First off, I'm going to go international style. I'm going to call out Jackie Kalin, who's playing basketball overseas in Israel. I don't know when you're heading back. I know it's soon, but I'd like to see that ice bucket get poured on you while you're in Israel. And I'm also going to call out former player, current assistant coach at Wayne State, Caitlin Oney. K.O., I know that you've had a lot of ice baths in your day. Might as well take another one. It's a great cause.
All right, and this is Tiffany Coppage, assistant coach representing Northern Iowa as well. I was called out by Chuck Love at South Dakota, and I am going to be calling out a few people. First on my list, Jessica Grayson, Illinois State, Daphne Mitchell, Murray State, Daryl Brown at Cleveland State, and Mike Gomez from Wichita State. A bonus to this one, Jessica Burks Wiley at Brown University. You have been called out once. You did not accept that challenge. I'm challenging you again, so go ahead, throw on a hat. It's time to get wet. Let's go.